help the second graders spread the kindness for the whole school.
Now it's your chance.
By now your teacher has given me option one, teddy bears, a pencil, and bubbles.
Then option two, bubbles and a pencil.
You choose what you want.
Number 14.
All right.